saddle in the lowest position on this dropper post here, which is controlled by a button on the handlebars. So in the lowest position, makes it easy to get on and off, and easy to control the machine. And after I start cycling, I'll lift the saddle and then cycle more powerfully. Again, I lowered it right down before stopping, making it easy to get off. And so in the lower position it's easy, but at the fullest height makes it almost impossible to get on and off that height. So it's all controlled by this button here on the handlebar. Again, if I lower that right down there, makes it very easy to